They're attacking us, they're throwing a stone. They've evacuated a refuge and we've been. They're attacking us, they're throwing a stone and lead and more pangas.
After offloading nets, to move to the Bakita refuge to pull more illegal nets, and about 20 minutes after we left the dock, we were attacked by poachers. We repelled the attack.
Situación complicada para mí y los tripulantes que somos de México, ya que se nos considera totalmente como invasores. Nuestra tripulación cuenta con personas de todo el mundo que estamos tomando la decisión de apoyar, y orgullosamente puedo decir que soy parte de los mexicanos que estoy a bordo de este buque